Tom Jones, who escaped from coal mining and who I just saw on Mars Attacks, which is a pretty good movie.
Do.